Welcome to London, where Anne Hathaway, Robert De Niro and writer-director Nancy Myers are clocking in for the European premiere of The Intern. Robert De Niro! Anne Hathaway!
I really wanted to write a movie about a friendship and not a romantic comedy. And I was thinking about retirement and how perhaps that won't be the thing I'm going to embrace.
And what did you like about the character of Ben?
Old school, showing another way of age and wisdom over youth and technology.
Everybody kind of needs a Ben in their life, though, don't they?
Oh, wouldn't it be nice if we all had one? Someone who's been through it all and is calm and is just there to listen to you. Oh, that'd be lovely.
What was it like working with Anne Hathaway?
She was great. She's very professional and she's very sweet. She cares about her work and we had a really terrific time.